thought I'd be hanging out at a bar, no drink in hand, with you.
Lisa, thank you.
This is very exciting.
Yes, it is.
I'm a long-time General Hospital flasher, my whole family. So it's so exciting for me to see all of you individually and together.
And friends. We're all friends. Best of friends for like 30-some years.
So what's it like for you to all be together for the weekend?
We take care of each other, which means we kind of babysit each other a little bit. We please one or two people, like a little bit.
There's always those in the group, right?
Yeah. But we are like we've done this for so long. We love it. Major part of our life.
Does it make you miss being all together on the show?
No.
Because I miss you being all together on the show.
Well, you know what? Yes, a little bit, but that comes with a whole different set of, like, you know. This is kind of like great. This is great fun.
So, what do you think of the Long Island fans?
The best.
Right?
Although I was in New Jersey earlier. They were the best. Then we kind of came here and they're like, you know.
No, we're the best. You know, soap fans, I always say, are the best fans. You're the most dedicated.
Yeah,
take an hour out of your life every day for a year. That's dedication,
also,
that's commitment.
Your grandmother probably.
Yes, 92 years old, still watches every day, my mom. So happy to have you on Long Island.
Thank you.
An honor. Thank you. Good baby vibes. A future GH watcher in here.
Thank you.